everyone, thanks for dropping by. In this video, I'll share with you how I organize my Kate Spade wallet and show you some of the bank cards I keep in it. I bought this wallet just a few weeks ago to replace my old one. I had been using a black leather wallet that I got on sale from Marks & Spencer back in the Philippines, and it's perhaps 3 years old now and it's pretty beat up. In a way, this new Kate Spade wallet symbolizes my new life here in Canada because it's what will hold my Canadian cash and cards. So first, I'll share with you some of the most useful cards I have in my wallet as a newcomer to Canada. The first is my Wise Visa debit card, which is super helpful if you have money in multiple currencies like I do as a newcomer. Now, the first ever Canadian bank card I own and totally recommend for newcomers is the Simply No Fee Checking Account debit card. I love it because there are zero annual fees and it doesn't need a maintaining balance. Most other banks require you to pay around $10 to $15 a month, which is crazy for someone like me who would rather spend it on food and other needs. Simply is actually a division of CIBC, which is one of Canada's big banks, so your deposits of up to $100,000 are insured by the Canadian Imperial Bank of Commerce, or CDIC. Check out my link in the description to sign up for a Simply account and take advantage of their new client offers. Another card that's super useful to me is the KOHO cashback card, which is completely free and gives you 0.5% cashback on all purchases. I highly recommend it to newcomers and students who want a bit of cashback but can't sign up for a credit card yet. You can use my referral code so each of us gets $20 when you sign up. I also have the link in the description. Another Canadian bank account that you can sign up for, but only if you have a Canadian identification card, such as a driver's license, is the Tangerine No Fee Checking Account. Like Simply, there are zero annual fees and zero maintaining balance. Tangerine has a lot of newcomer perks as well, and like Simply, they're also covered by CDIC. So you can use my referral code in the description below if you're interested in signing up. Finally, I have my Neo Cashback Secured Credit Card, which you can also get once you have a Canadian driver's license or some other form of Canadian identification card, apart from other requirements. I like that it has higher cashback than KOHO for some shops, including Walmart and Indigo. Neo is free to sign up for, and it has a savings account as well. You can also earn $25 if you sign up through my referral link in the description. So these are all my Canadian bank cards so far. I'll create a different video though to explain how I manage my personal finances soon, so please subscribe if you're interested in that. Now, I'd like to give you a quick review of this wallet. So this is Kate Spade's Leila medium compartment bifold wallet in the color rose smoke, and it's pebbled leather. It has the Kate Spade pin mount logo, and its hardware also has the brand name engraved into them. The coin purse is pretty roomy and has two compartments. It also has the cute Kate Spade cloth lining. What I like about this wallet is that the seams look more secure and stable, unlike my old Marks & Spencer wallet, whose seams were the first thing that got ripped. And since I'll be using cards more frequently here compared to when I used cash more often in the Philippines, I like that it's bifold, which gives me a clear display of my different cards, which my old wallet wasn't really able to do. The wallet has plenty of compartments for my IDs, receipts, gift cards, and credit cards. It also has two compartments for the bills, with one being a lot deeper and the other more accessible. I keep my Canadian dollar bills in the smaller bill compartment, and I keep the US dollar bills in the deeper compartment. That's because if I convert these US dollar bills to Canadian dollars, the bank will take out a hefty conversion fee, and I'm better off just keeping my dollar bills for travel purposes or when I do get to visit the United States someday. I've been staying here for a few months now, but I'm still not familiar with the different coins because I rarely pay with cash. That's because I like to take advantage of the cashback using my KOHO and NEO cards. They may not seem like much, but the cashback does add up over time. And that's my Kate Spade wallet. Do you own one too? Share your thoughts below and please subscribe to stay in the loop because I'll be posting a new video every Monday. I'll see you in the next one.